Badass motherfucker. Yeah, that's my name. Mr. Badass motherfucker. Yeah, you know it. Mr. Badass motherfucker. Yeah, that's my name. Mr. Badass motherfucker. Yeah, here we go again. So I'm back and I'm stuck in this fucking room and I'm stuck dealing with all these goddamn thoughts. And this fucking place that they stuck me in, I just don't want to fucking be here anymore. But this guy keeps coming up to me and he keeps telling me about all these candies he's bought. And he keeps telling me, my name's Mr. Candyman and I'll do anything nice for you if you really want me to. But I'm like, no, Mr. Candyman, I don't really want to talk to you anymore and I don't really want to deal with this now. So you better stay away from me now because I'm not going to be taking it anymore. And if I ever find out about you going into that business and doing all these crazy things up again, I might not be able to take it this time and I might do something myself. You hear what I'm saying? Mr. Badass Motherfucker! Yeah, that's my name. Mr. Badass Motherfucker! Yeah, you know it. Mr. Badass Motherfucker! Yeah, that's my name. Mr. Badass Motherfucker!